Open science is a very important part of research. EPFL has been a pioneer in really supporting this and making it available. My name is Ana Fonquerte Moral. I'm next EPFL president. Research is made with thanks to taxpayer money funds. It's important to give it back to society in the same way. In that sense, the results from research cannot be secret. It should be open and it should be shareable. And not only the data, but if you develop a software, the software should be open source, ideally, so that people can further develop it. So that's part of the science. It's open to the world. InfoScience has played a critical role in open data and open science, and in making the science that has been done at EPFL available to many people, but also easily accessible. And this will continue, and I expect that we will continue to be at the forefront as we have been so far in the last 20 years, and therefore that the new technologies will be applied from now on as well. InfoScience has been a pioneer, and in this sense it will continue to be a pioneer, collaborating and inspiring other institutions in the way things are done, and that's what I expect. The results of research very often have a direct application into economy, either direct or indirect. The fact that the data are available, either the codes are available, make it accessible to companies that may use this data for their own benefit, to produce the product or other things. So that's how it supports the economy. InfoScience helps because it makes it very easy for researchers to really have their publications and their data, software, etc., also patents, in a fast manner and available online. And it's so easy, it's really bureaucratic free, and this is what makes it easy for researchers, and I'm very positive that we will reach this goal. The improvements would be to using the latest technologies, and this is mostly artificial intelligence, for uploading the data, but also to making it easier for the researchers to upload all they need to upload, and also to make it easier for the general public or the other researchers to have access. We share the knowledge, we share our future. I wish a prosperous future and to continue to be as lively and creative as it has been in the last 20 years.